Welcome to the Tuesday Health Series on Foot Talk with Sharon. So, it's another salad day today. Today, I'm going to share the recipe for a Russian salad. So, I'm using chicken here. For vegetarian option, you can skip the chicken or replace it with any other vegetarian options like maybe paneer or tofu as well. So, the good part about the salad is that it's more or less like a wet salad. And this is one salad which my kids really loved when I made it. It usually has mayo added to it, but instead of mayo, I'm replacing it with some Greek yogurt. So that makes it a tad bit healthier also and higher in proteins. So let's quickly check out the recipe. Before we do that, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And please do like and share the videos with your loved ones as well. The first step for this salad is to prep the veggies and the chicken. Chicken has to be boiled in some water with some salt and pepper and then cut into small pieces. The vegetables, which is essentially carrots, beans and green peas, I like to boil them in water for about 5 to 7 minutes, not more than that, because they still need to retain their crunchiness. So let's first proceed with boiling the veggies. So now that the veggies are ready, let's prepare the dressing and assemble the salad. The first ingredient which goes in is the Greek yogurt. Into this, some fresh cream, mustard sauce. I'm using English mustard here. Some honey, vinegar, and olive oil. Into this, let's add some salt and pepper. So into this, let's first add the boiled chicken. Next goes in the boiled vegetables, some bell peppers. So I'm using the red bell pepper. You can use the yellow ones also. And some pineapple. This is the tinned pineapple that I'm using. Just took a few slices and chopped it up. If you feel that the salad is a little dry, you can add in a little bit of milk. So there you go. Your Russian salad is all ready. You can eat it as is, or you can have it with a side of some bread, top it up on a slice of bread and eat it. Either way, whatever you like. So this is a really yummy salad. You should definitely try it out.